Hello and welcome to this video tip. In this video, we're going to cover the SumIf, Countif, and Averageif formulas. So let's see our data table. This is just a piece of data from an individual, two pieces of data, whether or not they're a male or a female, and their height in inches. So the first thing we might want to do is we want to count how many males there are in this. It's relatively easy with a short data set, but could be complex with much longer data sets. So we're going to go to insert function, and we're going to do the count if. So this counts a certain number of cells that appear. So first we give the entire range of what we want to count. So we want to count that entire range. So, and we want a certain criteria. So in this case, we want that criteria. We want these cells to be M. So what we're saying here is that we want to count for the range of A3 to A15, which ones of them equal M or equal A3. And let's see what happens. So it's 7. Let's see if it's correct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. So now we can do the same thing for females. So there's 6 females. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now we can do the sum of the male's height. This isn't necessarily very interesting, but it could be used for other things. So now we're going to go to SumIf instead of COUNTIF. So SumIf is a little bit different. So range is the range of cells you want evaluated. So this is the range of cells we want to compare with the criteria. So this is the male-female cells, because we want to compare that with whether or not it's male. So what's happening is it's going to compare this range with the M, and if that's the case, it's going to sum the sum range. Okay, so what that means is it's saying, is this an M? Yes, include that in the sum. Is this an M? No, don't include that in the sum, and going all the way down our list. So let's go ahead and hit OK. So all this is if you take this plus this plus this plus this plus this plus this plus this, it's going to equal 488. And you can see that in the bottom. I don't know if you know this, but Excel auto sums the cells you select. So that's what's going on. It's just summing those cells. So we could do the same thing for the female. And again, in this case, I can just type it in. Usually this is the way I do it in Excel, just because it's a little bit quicker. So then we can do the same thing with Averageif. So Averageif is the same as SumIf, except the difference is it averages instead of sums. So the range is going to be this. The criteria is going to be female, or actually, I'm sorry, male here. And the average range is going to be this. So again, you can see that if you just select all the male cells here, the average is 70, or that's rounding from this case, 69.7. And so we can see all of that. So this gives us access in Excel to this data. And I'll leave it up to you to do the females' height. Thank you for watching.